We got some Warner Brothers stood on the Warner Rev in Detroit. The stood at his desk and said, "You must put this out as a single." They said, "But it's six minutes and 15 seconds." But they, so I was on a canoe trip up in the bush, and I heard coming into Flin Flon, Manitoba. I was going down the Churchill River that year. And they said they want me to edit it, so I did edit all the instrumentals, but didn't lose any of the story. Didn't lose any of the verses, got it down to 4:15. So that they could get it on the top 20 station by this point in LA, KNX. They said, "You're gonna," and I'm coming out of the bush on a canoe trip, and as soon as you get back, give us the edit. We're going to put it out as a single. And I said, "What about the people? What about the people? What about the relatives? What about, you know, the right. mothers, the fathers, the aunts, the uncles?"
Right.
Over the next 25 years, folks, we have had the pleasure of meeting just about everybody that was ever involved with the book. Very good thing we will do that song for you right now. We're getting near the end of the show. Near, I said near the end. Don't worry. We're not going to keep you here all night now.
That's okay.
Oh, we don't mind.
I got to get his name out again, too. That's all right. We've got people coming in to help us along because I'm doing like short shows. And then Jeff LeBlanc did a wonderful job here.
Yes, he did.
He could orchestrate some of the stuff that he was saying, that he was the way he was performing tonight. You could make a record.
You could make
a record.
Absolutely.
Which I heard is a basic track tonight from what Jeff was doing. He's probably got a record deal and I don't even know about it. God, he's probably worth a lecture or somebody. I don't even know, Jack Holtzman. All right. Under the lullabies is... on from the Chemung down the big lake they call Kitchikamee. The lake it is and the fur gets so pretty, the sky of November turns gloomy. But the lower line or 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald Wayne MG. That big ship and crew was up on the beach when the gales of November came early. The ship bore the pride of the American sun, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, the crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms, left fully loaded for Cleveland. Then there that night when the ship's bell rang, the babe and Rose went there in feeling. The wind and the water and a telltale sound. winds of the facing of years, the wild tender suns of another. Like a young man's dreams, the islands and bays are for sportsmen. And further below Lake Ontario, Lake Sandwich, Lake Erie, and Centre. And the island boats go where the memories are. The Big League Game.